Elminster, Silverhand, Karsus.
Trap. So much for a warm welcome. Nasty surprise. Be cautious. Caution is warranted here.
But what's the question? Okay. So, wait, what?
Each door's name is famed.
Oh no.
If I had to guess, Karsus's annals wait behind the one bearing his name.
Okay, so we did transmutation and we did illusion. We'll do abjuration and die. Well, this is a different room. Just drink the potion. Wild. Ooh. Don't like that. Demon. Shadow. Ah, okay. I'm starting to understand. So we go through Silverhand. And then we go through Abjuration. And then I know Wild takes me back. So we'll go through Shadow. We gotta go back through abjuration. But I guess now we gotta go through demon. What? This is weird. Okay, maybe we'll go to the evocation. Oh. What the fuck?
Yes, of course. Is that blood? No, never mind.
Silver hand, Corsus. Excuse me?
Can't slow down.
Dude. I need the heal. He just full died. He literally just full died. We'll get you in a minute, Will.
Very well.
Withering. I don't like that. That's terrible. That lowered my HP. Stand up. Rise up, dead man. Silver. Blinded. Okay. Perhaps it was better to do it this way. Magus.
Netherese magic. Gale may like to know.
A great axe. A glaive. What all this stuff do? I'm not quite sure, but it looks cool. What the fuck? Return. Where is he? Stand the fuck back up. All right. There was a genie lamp. I had to be sure.
You've arrived in the nick of time, saintly adventurer. I've been trapped for so long, I dare say I'm half mad. Ho-ho! Thank you for sacrificing yourself to save me. Such courage brings a tear to the eye. This glorious lamp is both an oasis and a prison. Someone must be inside at all times. But you were the first brave. Thank you ever so much. Toodles! Freedom's sweet nectar.
Don't like that.
How I missed you.
That was my strongest character.
My rescuer left behind a servant. I'm terribly sorry for your loss. I'm sure you're at your wit's end without your master. Companion. However, should you wish to trade places with your companion, simply touch the lamp. Now, I must be off. I'm a century late for an appointment. A fight?
Hey, there is some loot in here. Permanent. A little genie ditty. Just put the lamp there. All right, well, we're gonna end this recording session here. I'll deal with this genie when I get a chance to come back and play some more. So yeah, I hope you all enjoy the series. I know it's kind of like a vibe. You have to be cool with just chilling and not really having too much commentary. So, I'm just chilling. I'm playing. This is my playthrough, and you guys are along for the ride. So yeah, see you next time.